best defensive midfielders to ever play the game. Rashford, sit into the middle. Towards the centre. And here's Lampard. It's going to get there. Lampard with the challenge. Rashford. Better options before the ball was lost. Is it safe about here or no? It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cuts it out.
this to equalise. Jones is onto it and can take it out. Going through. Rashford spent a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to run. He just wasn't expecting it. It's been taken short. Not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in. controlled. Puts it across. Superior quality. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
England were victorious here, and rightly so. When you're allowed free license to strut your stuff in wide positions, we could only see one winner. And if that wasn't hard enough for the opposition, the link-up play was outstanding too.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.